Cheer on Salah Hasib. And the first story of the day is that AKA took to Twitter to ask his fans not to vote for him on any of his recent Sama nominations. He wants his fans to go harder for him next year, since Touch My Blood will be his final body of work. And the second story of the day is that Ricky Rick recently announced that he'll be taking a hiatus from the music industry to focus on himself and his family. Now, one thing we do know for sure is that he will be dearly missed in the music industry, but hopefully he'll be back soon. And in other news, Pretty Ugly just recently bought himself a set of new wheels. It's so beautiful to see him reaping the rewards of his hard work. I'll put the post up so you can see the car that he bought and the message. And today on the latest drops, we have Fifi Cooper with Freedom and Flex Ramanyana just dropped the music video for God Is On Deck. I just gave it to you fresh from the grill. The name is Lihle, the one and only baby. Make sure that you like, share, comment, and subscribe to Slahes TV. We out.